When a young boy with cancer was looking at a vending machine, Jason stopped to see what the boy wanted. He wanted potato chips that weren't available in the vending machine. Jason went to the UMC gift shop and bought all the chips that boy wanted. Jason is a great person and has a heart of gold. He makes tough cases in the OR go more smoothly with his work ethic and fun attitude. I am thankful for Jason.